Jalen Martin, 17, wide receiver, Chandler Park Academy, class of 2016.
Jalen, got some offers. Can you name them, and then is there a favorite?
Yeah, I got Toledo, Eastern, Western, Akron, Bowling Green, Central Michigan, Miami of Ohio, and Fordham University. Don't necessarily have a favorite right now, but.
Of the schools that talk to you, what are the coaches saying to you? What do they like about you?
They love my physicality, my speed, my strength, my ball skills, and my football IQ is what they see mostly in me.
Your coaches tell me you didn't really start playing football until ninth grade. Tell me about that.
Yeah, well, I was in eighth grade playing PAL for the Saints, and it wasn't necessarily a joke, but it was something fun to do, like every little kid. And when I got to high school, it was just a different atmosphere, and it was just different, and it was tough. And I got moved up to varsity in the middle of the year, and it was definitely just real from there on. And Coach Jay worked me and pushed me harder, my father, my brothers, and I am where I am now.